Hey everybody, welcome to my channel. This is Deep Cuts Reactions and my name's Greg. And you know, I don't really do requests on this channel. You know, that's one of those things that just gets overwhelming. I do try to read all the comments, and I think I do. Sometimes YouTube kind of hides them from me for some reason, you know, and so sometimes there are things that I don't see, but I try to read every comment that people write in. I mean, that's just respectful. You know, if somebody wants to take the trouble to write, you know, it behooves me to, you know, at least read what the hell they have to say. And somebody did remind me of a guy that I had forgotten about, and I really can't believe that I haven't played this guy before. This is Speedy Keen, and he was with the band Thunderclap Newman, and he's the one that wrote Something in the Air. And, you know, then that band broke up and, you know, people all went off and did other things. Jimmy McCullough, the guitarist, you know, ended up in Wings with Paul McCartney. But Speedy Keen was a really creative guy. And I did not have this album. I had the one before it that came out in, I think, 73. This is off of a later album in 75. And the song is Someone to Love. And I've never heard this, so I'm real curious about it because, you know, Speedy Keen was... He was cool. Speedy Keen's a good guy. So let's go ahead and play it. Someone to Love.
If there's anything I've
that was good. That was good, definitely. You know, he's a really great writer. He's written some good songs. And I presume that he was doing the keyboards on that. The keyboards are really good. But, you know, the band he had behind him, he chose some serious talent. You know, they were all really good. And the thing that, I'm not sure if I should say the thing that impressed me most, but something that was really important was the production on that. And he did the production, of course. I don't know if he was double tracking his voices, you know, or his voice, but that was cool. And just the whole general production of the song was really, really slick and clean, you know. So, yeah, that was a pleasure. I'm glad I got a chance to hear that. So I will probably play some more of him at some point or another. You know, it's sometimes hard for me to remember who I want to play and, you know, and what I've already played. And there's stuff that I played, you know, like when I first started this that, you know, some of it maybe I ought to redo because, you know, my equipment was so shitty. And it's not that it's that much better now, but, you know, I did spend the money to buy this little cheap microphone, you know, so yeah, it's a little improved, but, and for a long time I thought I had to make a brief pause in the music since I was doing a reaction channel, but apparently that's not the case if I go ahead and, you know, refer to the original video link and everything, you know, so that you guys know, I certainly don't own any of this music and I don't receive any money of any sort for doing this, this channel here. You know, I'm totally non-monetized, and as you can probably tell, I don't edit anything. You know, I just sit down in the morning and, you know, do my videos, and, you know, it's just kind of hanging out here in the kitchen listening to music and hoping other people enjoy what I'm listening to, because I, you know, even if I wasn't doing this channel, this is what I would be doing, is sitting down and listening to some music. I have to listen to music every day. And, you know, it's just part of life to me. It's a really important part. And I think it does a body good to listen to music, not just, you know, figuratively, but literally too. You know, it's good for you. It's good for what ails you. So anyway, I hope you guys enjoyed that. That was a treat. So I will be back in a minute and we'll play something. So, like, subscribe, and all that good stuff, and we'll see you then. Bye-bye.